What's up, HF? Welcome to another episode of The Monday Show. We've got a lot of stuff planned for you guys, but first, let's roll that intro. HF is known to have so many creative people, and one of our very own, Caroline Johnson, is one of those creative people. Let's take a quick look on her abstract piece she did for her film class.
Could this be earth? Could this be light? Does this mean everything's going to be alright? One look out my window, there's trees talking like people. I dreamt of storms, I dreamt of sound, I dreamt of gravity keeping us around. I slept in the darkness, it was lonely and it was silent. And what is this love? I don't feel the same. Don't believe what this is, could be given a name. I woke, you were there, tracing planets on my forehead. But I forget 23, like I forget 17. And I forget my first love, like you forget a daydream. And what of all my wild friends? And the times I've had with them will all fade to gray soon on the TV station.
Wow, that is so amazing. You know who else is amazing? A student here at HF. Let's take a look and see who has HF style.
This is one of my shirts that I like. It's because I decided to cut these, okay? It was a full sleeve, but I wanted to see what it looked like. And I think it's pretty cool. I ain't never seen nobody with this style, so I'm trying to do something different. My name is Aaron Kasten, a.k.a. 2Love AJ, and this is HF Style. Who inspired my style? I have to say my mom, because I remember before I go to school the next morning, I always used to ask her, does this fit look good? Should I wear this and that? And she would say, yeah. And then the next day, I knew that she was one of the reasons why my style has like, you know, up there. Second, I'll say who inspired my style would be Young Thug, and I'll say that because he is one of the top people in fashion right now. And yeah, describe my style. I would say my style is pretty. It's all over the place, really, because I like to wear a lot of different things. I say my style is the advice that I would give to someone trying to improve their fashion sense would be to just be yourself, really. try to do your own thing, you know, try to dress like nobody else. Cause that's not the way to go.
Wow, what a cool guy. You know what's not really cool? Losing a bet. Here's Ari Slime to show you his punishment.
The Bears were by far the team with the most hype going into this season. I mean, we were arguably the best team last year, and we lost because of a bogus kick in the first round. Had a big game, week one, versus the Packers, and I had a lot of confidence in the Bears, so I put a lot on the line. The Chicago Bears, with the best defense and one of the best offenses in the league, lost. The Bears, at home, with so much momentum, still couldn't get the job done. And now, because of that, I've got to show you guys one of the most embarrassing things I've ever done. Let's take a look. Stuff smells like lead. Like it smells like metal.
What?
Like wet, like smells like there's like lead in it. I look like a monster.
Correct!
Never, ever, ever bet on football. Worst thing I ever did. For VTV, this has been Ari Slime.
I mean, at least he looks great. But some HS students here, not so great. Especially at lip reading. This next segment will explain.
Okay, put him on.
Play the music, but not like turn it down. Okay,
right.
Yeah.
Right, bro, because you had that blast from my ear.
Okay, hush.
My bad.
Can you hear me? Okay. You smell like expired chocolate.
You smell like barbecue sauce? What?
You smell like expired chocolate.
You smell like chocolate?
What? Expired chocolate. Expired chocolate.
Expired chocolate?
You smell like expired chocolate.
You smell like expired chocolate.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, that's the end of the show for us today, HF. I hope you enjoyed yourself as much as I did. Your host, Laura Zapata. And remember, HF, do not sleep on Mondays.
This channel.